Man, you look like shit, but this might help. No, but they're watching someone for him. Okay, it's this doctor named Bradley Ryland.
Where is he?
He's a good guy. Okay, you find him, he helps us get to McMullen. He's uptown at St. Paul's Hospital. He runs the doctor. Wait, hold up. There's more. Alright, so I did some research on Hobart. It was an army town. On July 21st, 1969, it vanishes from the map. The official word was that it was an anti-government gun nut standoff. Some militia killed a bunch of people, and the feds killed the militia. Now, there was only one survivor. Notice a girl, second from the left.
Elizabeth Green.
He looks an awful lot like a college student these days. Not bad for 55 years old.
Hope I know it was an experiment.
How could you possibly know that?
The people I've killed, they're in me. I can hear them, see the things they've done.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I can understand it all. I'm supposed to do these things, but it's right. I can feel it.
Find Ragland. And ask him about McMullen.
Structures in the parietal lobe resembling parasitic infection.
Dr. Ragland?
I've already said I won't deal with you people. My medical opinion's not for sale.
I'm impressed.
What is it you want exactly?
Your help stopping the virus.
Why?
You could say I'm symptomatic. So pick a side.
I'll tell you what I know. But first, we need to find where the military has patient zero.
Okay, the bodies from the first outbreak of the key. The guidewalk specters took them. Find the specters, find the bodies. Maybe I can find some answers.
Back! Something's out of place.
Captain Lim.
At ease, Trooper. Get on the horn and tell them we've secured the Penn Station bodies. I'm taking the heavy armor to destroy a hive. Get control points up in this area, then rendezvous with us at Gentech.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
government officer.
Fuck. Sir, Director McMullen surrendered the bodies to a civilian.
Ragland?
Yes, sir.
You did the right thing, son. Your new orders are this. Recover all samples, bodies, and evidence from Dr. Ragland. Bring them to base AE-1.
Ragland?
If he doesn't interfere, leave him be. He's already implicated. He won't talk.
And McMullen, sir?
It's time for the doctor to learn who's in charge of this little excursion.
It was perfect. They used Karen to get to me. Used the genetic material I'd collected to make a weapon to try and take me out. By the time I discovered she was working for Blackwatch, she was gone. But I had a bigger problem. A weaponized cancer was eating me from the inside out. I needed a doctor, okay? A special kind of doctor. I needed Ragland.
How did it feel to be infected with something you couldn't control?
Like, my own body wanted me dead.
Did you ever consider how the parasite felt? An intelligent cancer ripped from its host.
Yeah, I did. Once. Right before I killed it.